COVID-19 inhalable drug breakthrough, but experts prompt caution. The inhalable drug is based on a protein called interferon beta. This protein is produced naturally by the human body, made to trigger an immune response against viruses. Scientists can create a synthetic version of the protein to treat certain infections like hepatitis. However, interferon beta can result in serious side effects. This is why people develop symptoms upon contracting the seasonal flu. According to the New York Times, Synergen developed the inhalable medication. The company used that route of administration to evade the interferon challenge. The route limits the reach of interferon and directs it toward cells in the lungs. If compared, injectable interferon is likely to set off intense adverse reactions due to systemic effects. The British company tested the SNG-001 medication in a double-blind placebo-controlled trial of 101 patients. Results showed that during the treatment period, the reduction of severe symptoms was 79%. The drug reduced the chance of ventilator use or untimely death. Also, no patients in the SNG-001 group died in the study period, compared to 3 patients who died in the placebo group. Discharge time was also decreased in the SNG-001 group, with average discharge time of 6 days compared to 9 days in the placebo group. Lastly, those who received the medication were twice likely to recover than those who received placebo. Trial Chief Investigator Professor Tom Wilkinson said, "The results confirm our belief that interferon beta, a widely known drug that by injection has been approved for use in a number of other indications, has huge potential as an inhaled drug to be able to restore the lung's immune response, enhancing protection, accelerating recovery, and countering the impact of SARS-CoV-2 virus." Despite the promising results, the findings are highly limited due to the cohort size, meaning the company cannot be sure how the drug is beneficial and how it affects every patient. Similarly, it is uncertain if the drug's efficacy is marginal or otherwise. Some scientists expressed their concern about inhalable interferon, which is not widely available and not yet licensed. Still, they are not dismissing the approach. They do know that interferon works, but they are unsure if it is feasible in the said route of administration.